Bassi. Ball pushing forward is Cito. Oh, good cross. And
they are fortunate in that they have Cape Verdean international Steven.
And Sansara. It is Cito with the delivery and right footed in swinger, and he delivers, and it's a good ball. It's 0-0 here, and 3-1. It's a good ball. It's 0-0 here, and 3-1. It's a good ball. It's serious here. In a game that hasn't really seen a lot of danger, and there's a on the right side. Good run here, and the cross comes in. Here's a left-footed shot, and that deflects. Fury pushed forward again, right through the middle. It's Lance Roseboom with a good run. And knocked down just outside the area.
For the third time now that Lance Roseboom has seen an opening and made
Cito, and now a great ball from DeSantos. Kind of spring. Yeah. A ball for Amiobi. And he turned, comes back to Correa. By Dixon, now to Eddie Edward. And it comes forward on the left side. Correa trying to pick out big. Will be Ryan Williams, curls this and it hits the top of the wall, comes right to Campbell, trying to play this across, it comes back to him. Now he gets the cross in, turning, his shot is blocked. There's at least a decent amount of stoppage time as Fury work it to the left, ball in for Tucker Hume, and now the follow-up. Amount of stoppage time as Fury work it to the left, ball in for Tucker Hume, and now. Amount of stoppage time as Fury work it to the left, ball in for Tucker Hume, and now the follow-up is in. Everything to be played for.
Play into Alberta next Wednesday night, a week from tonight.
That one off of Shields. But our man of the match this evening is
Target, and that was also the one that found the back of the net for FC Edmonton. 4